Nandini, congratulations for clearing this IBPS SSC examination.
Thank you.
So, students meet Nandini. So, she is a graduate in agriculture. She passed out in 2019 and immediately started preparation for this specialist officer examination in IBPS specialist officer examination. Unfortunately, within 1 year period, with her consistency in preparation led to her success. So, Nandini, just tell the students, so what is your strategy for this examination?
So after I passed out from BSc Agriculture from Tamil Nadu Agriculture University, at the time only I decided that I have to go for the preparation for agriculture field officer. Then I joined the BANIC in 2019 itself, sir. I take 1 year completely the fundamental batch of BANIC. It helps me so in different manner, sir. The fundamental batch clear my basics and I try to write the prelims exam and clear, then I own my strategy for the agriculture exam.
Like the other batch examination, the syllabus of this SSC examination,
yes, sir.
Is same or different?
Sir, for prelims it is same, sir.
What for mains,
quant, English and reasoning, sir.
Okay, only three. What three. Is the aptitude, reasoning and English?
Yes, sir. 60-60 okay. Questions, sir.
Okay.
So, for quant, the total mark will be 125, sir. Quant 50 marks and reasoning 50 marks and English 25 marks, sir.
Okay. And for the main?
The main, that will be 60 marks, sir. Then it will be converted to 80 and in interview will be 20 marks, sir.
And in that main examination of the syllabus?
Completely agriculture syllabus, sir. Based on the agriculture questions only, they will be qualified.
That is subjective or objective?
Objective, sir. Everything is objective.
Objective,
sir.
MCQ pattern.
MCQ pattern, sir.
And interview carry 20 marks.
20 marks, sir.
So for your basic then preliminary examination,
yes, sir.
So you join the BANIC
yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So how are the classes and the benefit that you get from BANIC?
Sir, actually, I joined the fundamental batch, sir. So it will help me to actually I am from the agriculture background. So the quant and reasoning sensor is unknown for me. So it clarify from the basics as well. So that's why only it helped me to qualify the prelims exam, clear the prelims exam.
Very useful for
yeah,
you.
Yes, useful,
and the material
sir.
Is provided by this too?
The material is very nice, sir, because every day they give some questions and some materials which we can practice daily in daily basis. Right. So we can revision it day by day, sir. So it will be helpful when we finally, when I make my strategy for the prelims ending. So it helped me a lot that I daily practice in daily basis, sir.
And coming to the next set, like the test, appearing the test.
Yes, sir.
Have you appeared the test?
Yes, sir.
Over
yes, sir. I appeared the test.
Online
test and offline test also. Yes. Before Corona, I attend that offline test, sir. After Corona period, I attend that online test.
And you were in the interview also.
Yes, sir. Interview batch also. Sir, interview which that 3 mock provided by BANIC will be superbly helpful, sir. When I go for the interview, main interview, sir, that time I am completely comfortable with that six, what are the board members are there. I completely forget that I am in a interview class or I am going to appearing the main interview or everything. Because the 3 mock interview what I attend in BANIC, they completely teach me how to talk, how to interact with the board members, how to tell the any answer in short and sweet way or any polite way. So it will be very helpful for me, sir.
So what is your, how many hours in a day normally you devote to preparation?
Sir, actually I prepare not based on the hours, sir. I always prefer the qualitative study, sir. Because I side by side working in a real estate company.
Okay.
So I get very less time to give for the study, sir, because I have to do the private job.
Average, still on an average?
6 to 7 hours, sir.
Per day.
Per day, sir.
Regular,
regular basis. Regular basis, I definitely read both prelims and mains together, sir. That is my strategy. That
continues
because
for nearly 1.5 to 2 years.
Yeah, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Because when, if I focus in only prelims, then mains I can't able to clear because after prelims only 20 days will be there and mains syllabus is so vast, sir. So always I try to keep study prelims and mains together, sir.
Main was completely your own domain.
Yeah, like yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That's the MCQ pattern.
MCQ pattern, sir.
Okay. So the student preparing for this next year's examination.
Yes, sir.
So what your message to them?
Sir, I message them that definitely mains play a big role in the IBPS SO, but we can't avoid the prelims because once we clear the prelims, then only we can enter into the mains. How much we can strong in mains? If we can't clear prelims, then we can't go forward. So I suggest everyone to prepare prelims as well as mains simultaneously. Give prelims, for prelim preparation, give 1 hour to 2 hours and give 4 hours for mains. So, if we continue or consistent in your preparation, definitely they will crack in first time.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.